bells are ringing, sis. It's time to go. This is what this girl said. It is not a story I read. I was 8 and he was 10, my big brother and my friend. That morning he sheltered me from the sun and from the rain. Memories in my heart remains. This is what he said in pain. I can hear the school bell ring, sis. You will have to go. You don't have to wait. I will be a little late. I am very proud of you, sis. You are very brave. As he lay on the ground in pain, he gave me his last wave. My hero brother and my friend, I didn't know that it's the end. I can't believe you had to go. Oh my brother, I miss you so. You were my special guide, always standing at my side. This is what I heard him say, it's still ringing my ears today. I can hear the school bell ring, says you will have to go. You don't have to wait, I will be a little late. I am very proud of you, sis. You are very brave. As he lay on the ground in pain, he gave me his last wave. He looked at the left, he looked at the right. Not a vehicle was in sight. He gave me a smile, he waved to me. But that truck he didn't see. His books and bags was all around. I sat beside him on the ground. Watched him slowly fade away. And this is what I heard him say. I can hear the school bell ring, says you will have to go. You don't have to wait. I will be a little late. I am very proud of you, sis. You are very brave. As he lay on the ground in pain, he gave me his last wave. I cried and grieved for many years. This is what she said in tears. Now I have my little girl and boy. They are my world, they are my joy. Thank my little family for bringing this gift to me. My brother and my mom, now they have that special bond. I can hear the school bell ring, says you will have to go. You don't have to wait, I will be a little late. I am very proud of you, sis. You are very brave. As he lay on the ground in pain, he gave me his last wave.